last night because I don't live too far away from where this happened. And there were a lot of sirens and a lot of stuff, like all I heard were sirens. And because I'm about 3 miles away, and I won't forget it because I woke up and like everybody that I knew was texting me to make sure that I was okay, that I wasn't at the concert and all that. So it was really sad.
Suspect was identified as Stephen Craig Paddock, 64 years old, a white male from Mesquite, Nevada.